Several Wadeye residents and St. Andrew's Church parishioners on Saturday cleaned up the Wadeye Lake by removing the accumulated moss and algae. The higher secondary school of St. Andrew's is located here, and residents use the vicinity of the lake for walks. Parish priest of St. Andrew's Church, Vasco, Father Gabriel Cotino, said the Wadeye Lake belongs to St. Andrew's Church. Attorney of the Fabrica, Savio Mazzaia, said the lake belongs to the Fabrica, but the government is trying to take possession of the lake. The case is coming up for hearing, he stated.
लेक आम्ही साफ करूंग आज एक भाषेन इनिशिएटिव घेतला कित्याक लेकीन खूब वास येता सारको एकदम घाणीचो वास रावंक जायना आनी सकाळचो आनी दनपार रातचो वास सांजेचो वेळार खूब लोक हांगा पासय मारूंक येता तांकांय बी खूब भलायकेक वायट आहे. दुसरें म्हणल्यार हांगा हायर सेकेंडरी आसा त्या भुरग्यांकूय खूब वास येता शाळेन स्कॉलान बसोंकूय बी सारकें बरेपणान मेळना म्हणटच भलायकेचें पळोवन लोकांचें आनी तशेंच पर्यावरण सांबाळपाक नितळ करपाक आमी हो आयज निर्णय घेतला आनी हो इनिशिएटीव घेतला. आमची ही लेक पयली सुवातेर आमची शिरगोजेची आनी ते पासत हें आमकां खूब अधिकार आसा आनी आमीच सांबाळटलें अशें मनान दवरून जायतो लोकूय एकठांय जाला ही लेक सांबाळपाक.
In possession of the original owners of the lake at the Fabrica, but now the government is trying to take over the lake, and we have challenged this matters coming up for hearing tomorrow afternoon. So once we win the case and get possession, then we will ensure that this lake is utilized by everybody for walking, will be cleaned, and we will maintain it in the right manner. Right now the government has done nothing on this lake since the time it was constructed. For the last 2 years now, the Fabrica only and the parishioners are cleaning and repairing it and maintaining it.
For Prime Video Journalist Shan Pasco.